Tell us where you took the baby, or sit it out in a holding cell until we find him and charge you with kidnapping.
Now, how many ways do I have to say it? I am innocent.
You haven't been innocent since the day you were born. Stealing Aiden has your stamp all over it.
This is really cruel, Helena. Even for you. I just want my baby back.
Oh, you are all wasting valuable time. Now stop trying to make me the villain of the piece. Let me help you.
Did you hear what you just said? That's as good as an admission. How can you help us? How can you possibly know how to find my child unless you took him?
Now, you are understandably upset. So I'm going to restrain my impulse to snap at you and tell you to simply calm down.
Don't you dare tell me to calm down. My child is missing, and I swear to God, if you've done anything to hurt him.
My staff is waiting to take my bidding. Now, Thor is remarkably adept at getting results. I'm offering all of my resources.
Do you think I'm that stupid? Not 2 hours ago, you were swearing to rain down revenge because I ordered you out of town. Now, suddenly, our child is stolen from the nursery. Come on.
Oh, honestly, Nicholas, I didn't take your child.
Well, then you had him taken. So call Thor or whatever minion you called into service and tell the son of a bitch to bring my child back.
You know, running around in circles like this is doing nothing to further the search for your child. Now, do you want to continue this exercise in futility? Or do you want to focus your interest on getting the real culprit?
Okay, I'm going to go check in with hospital security, see if they've made any progress. But listen, I don't want things to get out of control in here while I'm gone, okay?
No, please, Lucky, just find me a place. Have you heard anything about the missing baby?
No, but there's someone here who might know Lucky. And he leads on this baby?
Not yet.
Help! He's going to kill him!
Come on! Hey! Come on! Back off! Back off! Where are they going?
What's going on?
I want that animal arrested and put back in his cage!
Everything okay at Audrey's?
Yeah. Yeah, the boys are just playing ball in the backyard. Now what?
We just wait, I guess.
What about her?
She waits, too.
I will sit here through the night and beyond as long as you wish. I'll even give the police access to my hotel suite, my jet. I'll even turn in my cell phone. Anything, whatever it takes to convince you that I had nothing to do with your child going missing. I'm telling the truth, Nicholas.
You can go. Get out.
What?
Hurry up before I change my mind. Get out.
What? Why did you do that?
I know when she's lying, if she isn't.
How can you tell?
Because I know her better than anyone. She didn't take it.
That's not a relief. At least Helena's the devil we know. And if she didn't take her son, then who did?
Anyone at all you can think of who might have an interest in your son?
Besides Helena, no one. Please, Mac, you just have to find him.
Okay. Look, it's a big building. Don't worry. I'll be back with an update as soon as I can.
All right, thank you.
Hey, I didn't know.
Yeah.
Can you give us a minute? Now I know why I felt compelled to come and see you. I thought I needed you. It was the other way around.
I'm so scared.
Oh, no. I'm here.
I was walking by. I saw Christina in the room, so I just stopped to find out why, and then her rabid pit bull of a brother attacked me for no reason at all. I want him arrested.
You son of a bitch.
That's not what happened at all.
Hey, Christina, it's okay. Just don't talk, all right? Look, Mr. Bauer, I would love to help you out here, but there's just one problem.
What problem?
I didn't witness any assault. What about you, Ethan? Maya?
No.
No, not me.
Dr. Weber?
I'm not even here. I didn't see a thing.
Another miscarriage of justice to protect a mobster and his family?
I don't know what you're talking about, Mr. Bauer. I walked in here and saw you trip and fall. And Michael politely helped you up.
That's exactly what happened. Mr. Bauer tripped, and my brother was just trying to help.
Talk to me.
I feel like this isn't really happening. You know, how could it be? Things were finally starting to get better. Nicholas and I were getting along. He even helped deliver our baby. And yes, Aiden came into this world early, but he's perfectly healthy and we are getting ready to take him home. I just don't understand how he could just be gone.
You know for a fact that Aiden is still here in the hospital?
Newborns have an ankle monitor on, and it takes a special device to get it off. If someone were to try to take him out of the hospital, all the doors would automatically lock. So, yeah, he's here somewhere. The question is where.
So how many places could he be, right? Yeah, someone will find him. What you have to do in the meantime is just keep on making those plans. Don't give up hope. It sustains.
I am so grateful for you.
Oh, feelings mutual. You have lifted my heart. So, I want to give you something to remember me by. I made it specially for you.
It's the most beautiful piece I'll ever own.
Department, you know, different than a common criminal. But I'm not gonna let you get away with it. I'm gonna take my statement directly to the police commissioner, and he's gonna get a forensics unit down here to determine what really happened.
Let me get this straight. You want forensics to document the fact that you're clumsy?
Lucky, I need something I should know about.
Michael Corinthos just assaulted me.
Mac, you have to believe me. It wasn't like Mr. Bauer's making it sound.
Okay, well, how was it then?
Here's one of those hypotheticals that you love so much, Mac. Suppose Christina was sitting in here all alone, and Mr. Bauer came in, started to bully her. And I suppose Michael walked in and took action in defense of his sister. I suppose Mr. Bauer here stands by his accusation that Michael attacked him without provocation. I'd have to take witness statements. Those statements contradicted Mr. Bauer's version of events, making my hypothetical true. Then I'd have to place him under arrest. Isn't that right?
Sounds right to me.
This is exactly why my son is dead. This conspiracy between cops and criminals. I'm not gonna stand for it. Kiefer will have justice. I'm gonna get it for him. I'm gonna get it for his mother. I'm gonna get it for me. If it's the last thing I do.
What? I knew that necklace would look good on you.
You have to promise me you're gonna stay put, okay? You are recovering from major surgery.
I promise.
Really? You're not gonna fight me on that?
Not now. You have enough on your plate.
I'm gonna go check on the progress of the search. You gonna be okay?
I'm fine. You go.
I love you. You know that, don't you?
Like my own name. Thank you for being my family. It's been a gift beyond measure.
Okay, I'm gonna be right back, okay?
Thank you.
Okay.